Norman.
You're not dead yet.
Can you imagine me in that?
That's why we bought it.
Miami wasn't the place for us.
It was just a holiday, Sylvia. But you always had a reason to put it off. And now it's too late. We'll never know.
I'm sorry.